what we're looking at here is you can see that there's a rotation, but it's outside of the area of the location where you want it. So the first thing you need to do is have this circle that you're seeing circle inside here. So to do that, you can turn the rotation off when you see it and use the top set screws to move the dot more inside of your screen. Now if you rotate, you see that it's actually rotate inside of the screen. And
you kind of zeroed it around the crosshair.
Yes.
Okay.
And then at this point, you can use the tilt knobs to find the center of that rotation. So we were right here. So I'm adjusting the screws so that I can find the center. And then you turn the rotation on again and see where that center of rotation is. Find the center again. Until that dot does not move. And if you want to move that dot to any part, you can still adjust using top screws to bring it to any center calibrated point.
Basically, that at the top is like an override.
Override. So okay. These four, there are four major screws and four set screws on the top that you can play with to bring the dot to the center.